The other day, as I was nonchalantly wandering to the chemist to get some cheese, I thought to myself, why am I going to the chemist to get cheese? And then I remembered, it's all to do with the letters CH. In the word nonchalantly, which means in a casual and relaxed manner, the CH in the middle of the word is pronounced sh. In chemist, the CH at the beginning is pronounced k, but CH in cheese is pronounced ch. So why is this? The truth lies, as ever, in the history of English. English has evolved from many sources. It has invented, absorbed, and borrowed vocabulary from those who invaded us and those whom we have invaded. The pronunciation of many words can give us a clue where they came from. So, what about our friend CH then? What do we know about the origins of the word that pronounced these letters differently? Words that originally came from the Greek language, like chemist, school, mechanic, orchestra, pronounce the CH as k. These words may have traveled through other languages, but are often connected with the fields of study, science, and politics. The sh pronunciation of CH is in words that originally come from French: nonchalant, machine, chauffeur, chivalry, and quiche. Which brings us back to cheese again. Words like cheese, church, beach, and child can trace their roots back to Middle and Old English. So how does this help us if we don't know any of this history? The majority of words with CH are pronounced as ch. This is the biggest group. And words that end in CH are almost always pronounced ch. Almost always. But not always, always. For example, take the words patriarch, monarch, oligarch. They are of Greek origin and all end in the k sound. Interestingly, they are all based on the same root Greek word, which means rule, A-R-C-H, which is, of course, pronounced arc. No, of course it isn't. It's arch. Even though it's a word which comes from Greek, the CH is pronounced ch. And you can still get caught out on the odd, very odd word like yacht. The first time I saw this word, I thought it was pronounced yacht. But of course it's not. The CH is. And don't get me started on the schedule debate. Which is correct? Schedule or schedule? Well, they both are. In British English, the pronunciation is schedule. But in American English, it's schedule. Right. According to my schedule, it's time for that cheese. I'm off to the chemist.